for your crimes against the people of this city.
I can do a year. I'll do a year. I can do a year.
This court hereby sentences you
what?
To 10 years.
Wait a fucking minute. There's a guy named Joe. He gave me a job. This guy named Derek. He fucking sent me to... This is fucking bullshit. Yeah. Yo, last time we left off, we just did a job for our guy Joe. He set us up with some work. We did a few things, you know, may have taken some shit from a safe. But, oh, it was stamps. We had to take some stamps from a safe. And then the stamps were expired. We're about to expire. So then we had to drive to a whole bunch of gas stations. But after doing that, we ended up making a good amount of money. So go ahead and jump into it. Chapter 4, Murphy's Law. So now we're making some good money. Or at least we just did one thing for Joe. But the homie.
Jeez.
Dick in my hand. Out, hanging out the window. Don't give a
fuck. Look at this. Didn't know Joe could even write.
We got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks.
Oh, shit. Go ahead and turn off the light. Let's go. What the fuck is going on? Why does this guy look like he's swimming? There we go.
So saddle up, ladies. Horse meat. It's not just for dog food.
Oops.
Remember.
Look at the whip, man. This baby clean. Just provide one for me. Be a good guy, bro. Look out.
Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day.
Hey, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think?
What can I get you, sir?
Coffee.
Just for now. When Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan.
What?
Believe you me.
So, I heard you didn't score too big last.
Why does that look like exactly what's his name?
Shit happens.
All right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we...
Wait, where does this take place? Because don't that look like homie's brother from the first game? I wanted to continue.
Talked about yesterday.
We'll see in a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
Some kind of fucking charity here.
Do it now.
What the fuck is going on?
Who was that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store. He's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight in jewels, plus a little extra for our trouble.
Okay.
Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night, so all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated?
Because this is a video game. Of course it's gonna be fucking complicated.
I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Look at his chain.
Let's go.
All right, we're gonna rob this fuck blind. All we gotta do is wait until dark.
Why is your necklace like burned into your skin? The fuck is that? 6 hours later. Drive to the mall with Joe and grab and rob this jewelry store. Okay, so I'm hoping that I already have like... I assume I already have lockpicks on me? I don't know. Imagine I get there and I don't have any.
Hey, so how'd it go with the port?
What, you mean with Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I worked some guys over. But it was small-time crap. He shakes down these hard-up dock workers just like he did my old man.
Well, you didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Here we go, man. This should be easy. Watch it be like, you don't have lockpick. Wait, open the trunk. I can open the trunk? Don't tell me I can put people in the trunk. What the fuck is that? Easy. Forget about it. Damn, this is a big ass place. Oh, it's the mall. What happened? Whoa!
What the hell is this?
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it.
Of all days to rob a fucking
O'Neal?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard, what the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here for
you. Fuck off, Fatso. This is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you'd better hand over everything you've
got.
Well,
the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. Instead, I would have set it on fire.
Oh, great.
West Side Mall. Repeat, 1031. Burglary
this
in progress.
This is car 54. We're on it.
And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Ah, fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh! Whoa! Whoa! It'll be easy. It'll be simple. Oh, shit!
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Bro, why can't I run?
The cops.
Come on,
I can't run!
Store. Keep those assholes off my
what?
Back.
Oh, my goodness. I better get fucking triple the dough after this. Oh, come on. Just open the door. Open the fucking door. Okay, good news. They're not coming up the stairs, so I think we got a little bit of time. What is this? Ow! What the fuck? Ow! Shit!
We gotta go this way. It's our only shot.
Oh, they're coming up the stairs! They're fucking coming up the stairs! They're coming up the stairs! Fucking run!
Ah! You don't move your ass!
You fucking crazy? It's covered in ice. One slip and we're dead.
We have no choice. I ain't going to the joint.
He just left his partner, bruh. Go, 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 go. What are you doing? Go! Bro, nigga, go! What are you doing? Bro, I can't join you. Like, it won't go. What the fuck was that about? That was so weird.
Get your ass over here. You waiting for a formal fucking invitation?
Over there! Shoot!
Shit! Jesus.
Yo, it's just some jewelry.
Almost lost it.
Yeah. I think I just shit myself.
It's where'd just some jewelry, bro.
They must have gone this way, Sarge. Oh, fuck that. I don't get paid enough for this.
This way. This should take us to the street.
Are we good? Ow, ow, whoa, whoa, whoa. Damn, this shit's sensitive as fuck. Whose wanted poster is that? That ain't mine. Jeez.
Fuck off, copper!
What did the Irish my ass?
Oh, who the hell was that?
Brian O'Neill. Crazy Mick Bastard. Not too bright. Usually works his hired muscle.
The shooting better than the first?
Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation.
Feel like it.
Shit, the cops. Come on, get out of the light. Let's go. Come
on, like, as soon as you come out of cover and aim, he's just like...
Give me a bag. I'll go ditch the goods. All right, pal. Meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way there.
I mean, maybe if I changed out of these obvious... What the fuck? I don't even know where my car is. Come on, come on. Open the door. Come on.
If you like what you see, let me know.
Shut up. Let me just get a casual, which is the cheapest. The West Side Mall has been robbed. Casual. Wait, hold on. What? As Empire Bay Police were involved in a leather jacket. Don't I already have this? Wouldn't that just be a waste of fucking money? Might as well get something new. Might as well get something new, am I right? Yeah. And I got the hat too. All right, boom, we're good. So, is this snowing like the whole time in this game? Cause these fucking roads ain't it. We made it. We fucking did it. Thought so. Yo, Joe. Chapter 5. The Buzzsaw. We making some good money, man. We're making some good money, bro.
Hey there, handsome.
Oh!
Hi there.
Joe ain't here right now. He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
Okay.
I see.
What the fuck?
Too bad you were passed out when I came in. We could have partied.
You could have woke me up, dummy.
Maybe next time, doll.
Why didn't you just wake me up, bruh? Damn. And Shawty got the fatty.
That was something.
Come on, man. Why didn't she just wake me up? That's so stupid. Casual suit? A suit? We're going to a restaurant? Yeah, probably a casual suit, you know? Gotta look a little spiffy. I understand the mindset. All right, let's see what's going on, man. I got money in my pocket. I'm feeling good. I'm smelling good. I'm looking, you know? Oh, I thought I was good. Oh!
You stupid broad! But get the hell back here! If you can't drive, you should stay home where you belong!
Hey, isn't that Joe's girl over there?
Yo, what the? No, that's...
Well, one of them anyway.
Yo, let's fucking beat this...
Smacked up my car, I'm gonna smack up yours!
Do it and see what happens, you bum! Car.
Hey, pal. Knock it off.
And who the fuck are you?
That...
Somebody who doesn't like hearing you talk to a lady like that. So why don't you shut the fuck up and leave while I'm still in a good mood, huh?
What, is she your girlfriend or something? Well, if she's not gonna pay for it, you will.
One more word.
Do it.
And you're gonna need a new set of teeth.
Do it.
Now,
I dare you.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of here. Get the... Come on. Get the... Yeah, what's up? Swing. Swing on me. Don't mess up my new suit neither. Bah! Bah! I don't want no blood on my suit. Come on. Jab, jab, jab. Heavy hit. Okay. Nice move. Swing on me. Heavy. Heavy. Get up. Stand back up like a fuck. Come on, come on. Come on. I ain't done with you.
Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Yes.
Yeah, thanks, but look, I really gotta get going.
Come on.
You like it, I promise. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
Bro, why don't you just do it? What did you see? What did you see? Get the walk-in. Get the walk-in. Oh, fuck, I gotta go. My baby. Hey, remember, you don't know nothing, you don't see nothing. Clean as a bit, bro. Look at the engine, you feel me? Post it up, fuck as you talking about. In front of Freddy's bar, you see me. You see it. You fucking see it. Yeah, you fucking see it, don't you? You fucking see it, don't you? Pussy.
Hey, fellas.
Hey. Hey, Vito, this is Luca Garino.
Luca
Garino. He'd like to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Good to meet you, Mr. Garino.
No need to be so formal. Call me Luca. Take a seat, Vito.
Vito looking clean as a bitch.
What can I get you?
Same thing I'm having. And hurry it up. I heard about you running with the mix.
Yeah.
Great fucking story. And I want to congratulate you, too, on a job well done. Salute.
Salute.
Salute. Salute. Salute. Salute.
You guys did a hell of a job. Not too many guys got the stomach for this.
Ah, forget about it. You know, it's nothing. It's easy. I come across the shit. Yeah. It is what it is.
I'm wondering if you's are ready to take the next step.
Nigga, what?
Yeah, sure.
I mean, yeah, fucking forget about it.
What next step?
Fucking nothing, man, you know?
I'm talking about taking somebody out. Just because someone points his finger at him and tells you to do it.
I was in the war, Mr. Garino. All I did was kill people I was told to kill. People the president pointed his finger at.
You want me to catch a body? I catch a body like a football.
Good. The president. Yeah, I like that. Yeah. But you're talking about the Krauts, right? You know, the bad guys. That's not what I mean. Understand?
Wait.
Yeah, I understand.
Good. We need guys like you. Guys who can follow orders without asking questions. You handle this next job like you handled the last one, and there's a good chance you'll be accepted into the family.
To the family?
After you pay the initiation fee, of course.
The fee? What the fuck is that?
And how much is that?
$5,000 apiece.
Fuck out of here!
That's a fucking fortune!
That's what I'm fucking saying!
Nobody said it was cheap, huh? But trust me. The benefits far outweigh the cost. I'll leave it up to you two to decide. Henry's gonna fill you in on the rest. I'll see his guys later.
There you are.
Hey, your boss.
You take care of that thing we talked about yet?
Yeah, yeah, it's all under control.
That's Henry's what you said the last time.
Oh, shit.
Don't disappoint me again.
Oh, so this
boss,
is the
don't.
Oh,
now come with
fuck.
Me. We got some other business to discuss.
He look over like, don't fucking judge me. It's happened
sometimes. What kind of job we talking about here?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract, but
thanks.
I need some help. That's where you two come in.
Who's the lucky guy?
Some fat fuck from across the river. The guy's been warned, but he thinks he's untouchable.
And is he?
Well, Somebody tried to take him out once before.
And?
Let's just say they slightly underestimated him.
How much is slightly?
Fatally.
That's a fancy way of saying they're dead, right?
Hey, they fucked up. We won't. I rented an apartment across the street from his business.
Okay.
We'll sit there, and we'll wait till that fat fuck shows up, and then boom! We blast his ass.
How are we gonna do that?
With an MG-42.
The fuck is that?
Where are we getting an MG-42 from?
Harry.
Yeah.
He's a vet, like you. He's got a private little gun shop over in Kingston. You could get your anything from a pea shooter to a bazooka. And you don't need no fucking gun license, neither.
Okay, Joe and me will go to the apartment. You go pick up the machine gun at Harry's shop in Kingston. It's all paid for. Just tell him I sent you.
I just got
After
one
that,
question.
Meet us at the apartment. It's in Sand Island, the building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
All right, see you later.
Good luck, pal.
I just don't fucking understand. I can join the family, but I have to, one, catch a body, then two, then pay $5,000 of the fucking $5,000 fee? This don't sound like a fucking family. What the fuck is you looking at? No weapon. I was about to pull out my... I was about to pull out my gun. I'm feeling... It's, the power's getting to my head, bro. I ain't even in the family yet. But I you know, I'm feeling the
See
power.
See you later.
You being fucking smart? You being fucking smart? Because you know I can't pull out the fucking gun? Wait till I get into the family. This whole city, I'm changing up. I'm sick of being looked at as a no life. A low life. Is that a fucking pig? Ah, you fucking fell, you fucking bum. So I gotta catch a body. And where the fuck am I gonna get $5,000? I just did a whole jewelry heist and only got $1,000. Driving through the snow, about to catch a body, whoa. To join the family, I gotta cup off 5K dough. And I don't wanna pay that fine today. I only got $1,000 in my pocket. I got a pistol, but I might pick up a rocket. I'ma shoot a nigga, have him leaking like a faucet. And I ain't gonna change up the topic. I was singing, whoa! Okay, that guy's not fucking bad. Holy shit. I gotta fucking steal your meat, man. I get this shit gotta last me a week. I fucking feel that, you know? Fucking, I get it. Is Vito, open up.
Yeah, what's up?
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
All right, come in.
It's Vito, open the fucking door, you fucking bozo. Thank you. Open the fucking door! What the fuck?
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Okay, come in.
Thank you, fucking hell!
Hello?
Oh, fucking pirate.
So, you're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh?
This damn monkey song again! It's like a sign!
Yeah, well,
oh!
Here it is. MG-42, made in Germany. Hitler's buzzsaw, we call them. She's a beauty. 25 pounds. 7.92 caliber, 1,200 rounds per minute, fastest in the world. 250 round belt, 3/4 mile effective range, and extremely reliable. I don't know what the hell you're hunting, but unless it's in a fucking tank, sayonara.
That's what I'm saying.
Baby.
Why is that so necessary?
Hey, you need me to show you how to use it?
No, thanks. I'm familiar with it. I was in a service too.
No shit! Wait, are you kidding me? Where were you? What was it, Normandy, huh? No, Africa?
Sicily.
Sicily. Guess,
Operation Husky.
Right? Yeah? What unit were you in?
504th Parachute.
No shit, you were a paratrooper? That was kind of hairy, I heard.
Yeah, well, it wasn't no picnic, I tell you. I got hit, so they sent me home.
Yeah, any medals?
Yeah, Purple Heart and a DSC.
Whoa, wait, you got a cross? Let me tell you, they don't give those babies out for nothing. I was in Normandy. We hit Utah Beach. Yeah, that wasn't no picnic neither, but when I was crawling over the fence on the way back.
Fuck, I got a job to do. How long are we talking here?
Branch. Oh, hey, it was good enough for a discharge.
Look, guy, I really gotta get going.
All right. Hey, by the way, I'm Harry.
Hey, Vito.
Hey, good to meet you, Vito. Real good. If you ever need some hardware, you know where to find me. There you go. I hope you drove here. She's a big girl. Good luck.
Hey, thanks. Nice to meet you, Harry.
I'll put it in my
Guns
trunk.
In the crate. No. And there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Oh, take wait. It. It's all paid for.
Shit, wait. Load it into the van. Oh, I'm driving a van there? Hey, take good care of my fucking car. That's my baby, my pride and joy.
Hey, be careful.
It would be nice if I had some fucking help making me lug this all around by myself. Sheesh. You have one eye. You're not fucking, you know, it's not one leg. You could help me here. Fuck it, though. I got it. Yo, reminds me of when I, this job I had for a little bit. Then I quit. What the fuck was that? Did somebody else slip on the ground? Whoa, the doors just closed by themselves. I'll be back for you, baby. You know I love you. Yeah. Yeah. I got a big gun in the trunk of my van. I'm gonna use it with both of my hands. I'm gonna shoot it, it's gonna go blam blam. I'ma turn any human to a can of spam. Oh, when the bullets go flying, bodies go. Hey, is that Joe? Who's that? Oh, I almost hit him. Almost ran in the back of him. Apartment 233. 2 hours later. Misery Lane. Yo, Joe, wake up. Fucking. Oh, we're chilling. Waiting. We're waiting. Ugh. Put that fucking cigarette out. For fuck's sakes.
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Did we buy you a ticket?
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power.
Mussolini.
My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Clemente.
Clemente. Interesting. Yeah, he already saw you.
So what happened to your father?
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested.
Jeez.
He died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's fucking disrespectful.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars.
Oh, that's them? That's him?
Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
All right, I'm on it.
Showtime.
They got guns up there in the
window. Oh, shit, this shit. Which one?
Vito.
Which one? This dude? Did I get him? I don't know. I just fucking, this is wild.
We got them all. Stop shooting that fucking thing. I'm going deaf from here.
My bad, but where the fuck are we going?
Stay sharp.
Cover me, keep me covered, keep me covered, keep me covered, keep me fucking covered. Ah, fuck. Is there anybody here? Why don't you poke your head out and see what the fuck happens? Oh, fuck, you did it. Do it again. Stupid. All I needed was that 1 second. Ow!
You shoot like my sister.
I know, I fucked your sister.
Back me up, Vito.
You the one with the biggest gun here.
Oh, that's the best you got.
Go, go, I'm coming.
Yeah, asshole.
Worth it.
Going in.
Who is this dude? Press the button, come on, let's go. Don't put your fingers through. You know why that sign's there? Because there's some idiot that was there and was like this, bruh. And then that shit got snagged off. Yo, let me get a fucking Tommy, man. Y'all got me walking around with this fucking pistol. Damn! This guy going crazy. Ow! I can't blind fire or nothing. Oh, look at you!
Don't kill me!
You got a lot of men.
Oh, fuck. I got a wife.
You should have thought about your wife before.
I'm doing it in your heart. Kill me.
Make him deep throat the fuck.
Don Clemente sends his regards. Oh.
Oh.
Fuck. Fuck you. Sorry, you.
Oh, damn.
Henry, you okay? Where'd he hit you?
Of course I'm not fucking okay. He shot me in the fucking leg!
Oh, yeah, it's bleeding all over the place.
Get me to El Greco.
The fucking painter?
No, the fucking doctor,
okay,
you idiot.
Get easy. Gonna get you there in a minute.
The Greek guy lives up in Highbrook.
Right, let's get you to the car.
Oh, boy, Marona, you're heavier than you look.
The fucking painter? Yo!
All right. Oh, God.
Yo, they lit him up! Yo, thank you for the 1,000 bits. Thank you for the dollar. No, I appreciate you. There was other donations. I love you.
Ah, fuck.
We gonna make it through this, bro. We gonna make it through this. Watch.
Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandmother.
Fucking, I fucked your grandma too. What about it? Oh, shit, there's a time limit. See, if we was in my fucking baby, my little Negro, we would have been there already.
Hey, step on it or Henry's done for. If he dies, you're burying him.
Shut up, he's still here in the car, I hear you.
You El Greco, the doctor?
No, I'm the fucking painter.
A friend needs help or he's gonna bleed to death.
Thanks, doc.
Good God, handle
him. We owe you one.
Get him inside. Hello, though.
Wait, I got money for you. For the job, take it.
You know this could have waited.
Yeah, this said about it. I'm
thanks
fucking,
for everything.
I'm taking
hope
that
be
shit.
Okay.
Yeah, me too.
Good luck.
Here with him. Meet me in my place.
All right.
Because he could have used that as an excuse to not give me the money. Oh, I fucking forgot about it. I'll pay you next time. You have the cash to repay your father's debt. Visit your sister. All right. All right, let's see if I can get a car. Get out the fucking car. Oh, you're unfazed. Okay, I thought you would have screamed or ran. I guess I'll just fucking grab you out. Get the
get
fuck out the
fuck
car.
Out.
Give me this shit. And don't say no. Oh, you fucking. He one of them. Get in the car. Get in the car. Get in the fucking car. Get in the fucking car. Get in the fucking car. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fuck. This is not. They're not even after me. They just saying what the fuck happened. No wonder why he wasn't phased, bruh. I pulled out a Tommy. He looked at me like, fucking shoot it. I dare you. Sister, mother, you don't got to worry about nothing for the rest of your life. I'm going to take care of you. I'm going to get you out of this apartment. We're going to buy a nice big home in that neighborhood I always wanted to be in. I promise you.
Vito, hey, how you doing?
Shh, no. I just wanted to give you the money to pay off Papa's debt.
Oh, Vito, that's great. I was gonna try and see if we could pay it back in installments. I got a little money. He wouldn't have hurt us.
Don't be so sure, but it doesn't matter now. Here, take
where'd
it.
You get all this money, Vito? Hey. You haven't done nothing you'll be sorry for, have you?
Don't worry, everything's fine.
Thank you, Vito. Thank
you.
No problem.
No problem.
Right, look, I better be going.
Tell Mama I love her.
See me. She'll be asking where I got the money, too.
Don't worry, I'll make something up.
All right. Give her a big kiss for
I
me,
will.
Okay?
You're the best, sis. And if anybody ever fucking lays a hand on you, you let me know, okay? I come here straight away. $2,000, goddamn. Let me get a fucking few back. You said you got money of your own. What the fuck? $2,000? Fuck. All right. That's son. Get the fuck out of the way. You are. Why would you run back in front of me?
I'm no billionaire. But I'm
you learn to walk. Fuck.
Pockets full of green.
I got a pocket full of green too. I feel you on that one. Third floor to the right. Yo, Joe, I'm back home. Oh, delicious. I can't sleep without the sound of water running from multiple places. There we fucking go. Turn off this fucking light. Turn off that light. There we go. Oh, good now. Close the door because I don't want nobody watching me while I'm asleep. I'm good. Good. He ate the sandwich in 2 bites. Chapter 6. Time well spent. Please. Little Italy, February 26, 1945. I love this story. The characters, the story, just the environment, time, like the time frame. The fuck is this guy? Fucking detective? What is he doing? Well, that's fucking suspicious. Aw, fuck me.
Vito Scaletta?
Yeah? What's it to you?
You're under arrest for the illegal distribution of federal ration stamps. You're coming with us.
Don't say a fucking word.
One of the gas station attendants ratted me out. The guy fingered me and they strung our mama into telling him where I was staying. But they had no idea who I was working for and I wasn't about to tell them.
These fucking y'all seen how much...
Henry was able to get me a lawyer, courtesy of his boss, Clemente. I was up Schitt's Creek, but at least I had a battle.
And you ain't fucking snitch.
Could have been a hell of a lot worse if the feds knew
and
about
I
any
find
of my
your
other
crime
activities.
To be even more serious.
Well, what fucking
considering the fact that you stole national resources at a time when our country needs
damn,
them
damn, I fucking
the most.
Got pinched.
And that's the gravity of which you, Mr. Scaletta.
The guy was good, but even he couldn't get me out of this one. It was a lost cause from day one. 3 months later, they handed down the verdict.
What is
Vittorio
it?
Antonio Scaletta. For your crimes against the people of this city.
I can do a year. I'll do a year. I can do a year.
This court hereby sentences you.
What?
To 10 years.
Wait a fucking minute. There's a guy named Joe. He gave me a job. This guy named Derek. He fucking sent me to. This is fucking bullshit. Ten fucking years? Years? That's the dude I beat up at the door at the job.
The federal pen. Thieves, murderers, child molesters, they were all here.
Oh, he's gay.
The worst of the worst.
All right, get in line, gentlemen. Follow me, single file. And no monkey business.
What's with
else?
The monkey word? What the monkey song? No monkey. I'm actually in jail? Why, like, I didn't say nothing, though. I didn't speak nothing. Aggravated. The fuck are y'all in jail for? What? You're not scaring me. You're not scaring me. I'm fucking, you know who I am? I'm fucking Vito. It's okay. I'm a El Chapo this bitch, bro. I'm gonna fucking find a way out. 10 years, you're out of your fucking mind, man. I won't be here for more than a day. Okay, a week, give it two. Who you jerking off?
Let's go, assholes!
Who are you talking to?
You wanna make problems, you son of a bitch?
I'm sorry.
What's the matter? No speaking to English? Here, let me teach you.
Whoa! Officer, that's not... That ain't necessary,
what,
officer.
Do you enjoy this, you sick fuck? Now, get your ass up and get back in line.
No!
Hey, smartass, don't make me repeat myself. Back in line.
The fuck off. You fucking pussy. If you didn't have that fucking baton and all this fucking security, I'd beat you up. I'm still standing, pussy.
Move it.
Fucking hit harder than that. Fucking. What you looking at?
Stop right there. Turn to your right.
This is bullshit. He didn't.
Other right.
He didn't bitch
me. Listen up, assholes. My name is Captain Terrence Stone, and this is my prison. You're here on the inside because you can't behave like normal human beings on the outside.
Can I get a fucking
Make
tissue?
No mistake. Your ass belongs to me now, and you'll do what I say, or you'll be sorry that you did it. Fuck with me, and I'll fuck with your sorry ass all day long.
Okay, Hitler, relax.
You were sent here to be rehabilitated, and rehabilitate you? We will.
Okay, you assholes. We're gonna cut you loose just long enough to get yous cleaned up. Now get in line and follow me.
I'm fucking sick of this shit, man. Already. I ain't even been here a day. I wanna fucking leave so bad. Whoa, don't
Welcome
fucking
to the salon,
no,
ladies.
My
You're gonna
fucking...
look just fucking beautiful.
Hey, me too? I ain't got nothing on my head to cut.
Shut your face, cue ball.
My fucking hair. He cut my fucking hair. There's one thing you don't fuck with. My money on my fucking hair.
Okay, let's go.
I ain't going nowhere.
Shit for brains. Do what you fucking told.
I'm not moving. You can suck my dick, officer. Lucky
Are you trying to piss me off?
I'm trying to swing on you. I'm trying to swing on you.
Listen, pretty boy. If you ain't gonna do what you're told, we're gonna stick you in the hole.
Stick me in the hole then, fucking bozo.
You wanna make problems, you son of a bitch?
Why don't you put
I can beat your ass six ways to Sunday, and ain't nobody gonna stop me.
Put the baton down. Let's duke it out.
Move it!
He's a fucking bozo.
Usually you assholes figure out how this works. But you must be some kind of retard.
Okay. Okay. I remember that. I fucking remember that, you bozo.
Listen, pretty boy. If you ain't gonna do what you're told, we're gonna stick you in the hole.
Yeah, that's what the last guy said, stupid. You're just copying him. Who's the real Riri? Fucking
I can
shit.
Beat your ass six ways to Sunday, and ain't nobody gonna stop me.
Oh,
follow me.
What the fuck? Jesus. What did I do to you? Why are you flicking me off? Flip the officers off, man.
I can smell you, new fish.
Welcome home. Get in.
Lights out! And be quiet, assholes! I know what's good for you.
This ain't fucking it. Use your bed in your cell? This ain't it. This ain't it at all, bro. As soon as I started making some good money, I fucking end up in
this was gonna be my new home for the next 10 years. Look like shit and smell like piss. I would have preferred dodging bullets in Europe to this.
I really spent 3 days late. I was about to say, there's no way I spent 10 years.
After three action-packed days of staring at the wall, I got a message from Joe to contact a guy named Leo Galante, who could supposedly help me out in here. This wasn't the kind of place where you could survive on your own.
This is... Joe Galani.
I need to talk to Leo Galante. Don't come out, will you?
Sorry. Be nice to Crackers Day was yesterday.
My fucking bad. That was a fucking good one. Jeez, fuck.
Lucky bastard.
Okay, you keep looking at me. Let me talk to you then.
Hey, I'm looking for Leo Galante. You know where I can find him?
Never heard of him.
All right. What about you? Was Cracker Day is yesterday for you too, or what?
They don't seem too friendly.
Oh, what the fuck is that supposed to mean? Because they're doing push-ups and they black? What the fuck?
I'm looking for Leo Galante.
I got nothing to say to you.
So am I just asking every different race here or something?
I'm looking for Leo Galante.
Huh. Why I'll bring nothing but trouble.
So do you know where he is or what?
Why not?
Okay, what the fuck?
I know you.
You're that fucking guinea who was with Barbara in the jewelry store. I'm in this fucking hellhole because of you.
You got locked up because you're a stupid, crazy fuck.
Exactly.
You know, fellas, my mom was right. There is a god!
You know, fellas, my mother was right. There is a god!
You here, you guinea.
Is that
bastard.
Kevin Hart?
So did I.
Y'all, was that Kevin Hart?
Could pay you back!
Oh, hold on.
This looks interesting. Want to make a small bet?
Ah, that's him. Wait, hold on. Which one of you is Kevin? Oh, shit, wait. Ah, fuck. Okay. Come on.
Come on.
Yeah. Swing. You got some moves. Yo. Damn.
Step back.
Did you hear me?
Break it. Get
out of here.
Move it.
Couldn't even fucking get a hit in.
We're gonna give you a little time to think about what you've done.
No, I got fucking pussy. I already got my fucking ass kicked
close
in front of everybody, including Kevin Hart. Fucking let me get a redo. Fuck this guy.
So O'Neill almost took my head off, but I made a stand. Let me tell you something, when you're inside, it counts for a lot more than you might think.
This guy can actually fight. I mean, he has the fucking reach of a fucking eagle, I guess, or something. I don't know fucking what to say.
How long are you planning on keeping him in here?
Long enough to learn his lesson.
That's gonna have to change. He in any shape to fight?
Should be. Boys didn't knock him around too bad after the brawl in the yard. All right, open it up.
So he got power like that. Not enough power to stay out of jail, though.
Rise and shine, Skeletta.
It's Vito to you, bitch.
You got yourself a visitor.
Who the fuck is this guy?
My name is Leo Galante. I heard you wanted to speak to me.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. One of Clemente's guys said I should contact you. Said maybe you could help me out.
Oh, fuck Clemente. I don't provide protection for his guys in here.
Fucking excuse
But I saw
me.
How you handled that Mick who's after you, O'Neill. You could prove useful.
But I got my ass
Come
beat.
With me, boy.
What the fuck can I. Why don't you talk to him?
Now listen up, fellas. This is Vito. He's gonna be helping us out. Pepe here's got a big fight coming up against O'Neill. He needs a sparring partner. From what I saw of you out there in the yard, you're just the man for the job.
Oh, so I'm a fucking punching bag.
You're gonna help us out, kid. In return, you'll be under my protection. And who knows? Maybe you'll even learn a thing or two along the way.
Look, I know things
I can't say no to that offer, huh?
I don't remember asking. All right, fellas. Let's get this show on the road.
I know things look crazy in the yard, but don't get it fucked up. I can fight.
Okay.
I'm
Today
a fucking
we're gonna
fighter.
Work on your counterpunching. Vito, I want you to hit Pepe. Try and bust that big jaw of his. Pepe, you avoid the punch like I showed you. Then use that momentum to throw a punch of your own. All right, fellas. Let's get going.
Okay, well, why can't I do the countering?
Okay. Attaboy, Pepe.
Damn!
Keep that oversized chin of yours down, dammit.
It's good.
Okay, there we go.
Whoa! Would you look at that?
Hey! We supposed to be sparring or training?
Change of plans, big fella. This kid's got fire in him. So now you're both gonna practice your counterpunches. All right, Vito. See if you can do that again. It's a handy tool to have in a box, huh? Most guys ain't gonna see it coming. Pepe here, he ain't most guys, though.
Okay, let's fucking do it then. Anybody wanna throw in some money?
Nice, kid, nice.
Give me
two more. All right, one more, Vito.
Shit. I got it. Come on,
there
man.
There you go. You're a fast learner, kid.
You know, what can I say?
That's enough for today.
No, fucking let's fight.
Work.
I want to fucking fight.
So how close did you get to Clemente, Vito?
I mean, I never met him.
Actually, I never met him. I always dealt with either Henry Tomasino or Luca Garino.
I've seen him before.
I can't believe that cocksucker Garino's still breathing.
What was your deal with him?
Well, you know, we did a couple jobs for him, and, Luca said he'd bring us into the family for, $5,000.
What?
Yeah,
typical fucking Alberto. He's always been a crooked bastard.
I thought the same thing.
So what is that, like more than usual?
You don't pay.
Like $5,000 more than usual.
You don't pay to
you don't
get into a
pay
fucking
to get in, Vito.
The fuck?
You're brought into the family once you prove that you're loyal, a good earner. And you can handle, well, you know, the life. In any case, this is an interesting piece of news.
Oh, he's fucked.
When this gets out, Alberto and Luca are gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
Oh,
jeez.
Don't worry about that. We'll talk about it some other time.
What the fuck is going on? I mean, I just know one thing. He's fucked up. Get to know the other guys in the gym? What you guys doing?
Hell of a job with that asshole O'Neal. Nice. Next time, do us all a favor and snap the prick's neck, would you?
Oh, I definitely got it. You know, I wasn't... Just to let y'all know, I was a little sleepy. And, you know, I kind of sneezed and the sun was in my eyes. So fucking forget about it.
Name's Al. Good to meet you.
Yo, let's spot.
Hey, you feel like sparring?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Yes.
Yeah, that's it.
All right, let's go.
Okay, but go easy on me, okay? I ain't a pro like you or Pepe.
All right, I'll go easy.
Keep it up.
All right, let's do this.
All right.
Come on, give me another 20. That's it.
You want to keep going?
Yeah, come on, let's keep going, man. All
right, let's go.
Come on, you know you gotta. I'm trying to fucking knock you out, you know. Fuck.
You want to keep going?
You taunting me? Yeah. Right, hold up. I'm on your ass now. I'm on your ass. Come on.
All right, let's do this.
Okay.
Keep it up.
Fucking want to fucking taunt me? Just a friendly spar. Just a friendly spar.
Come on.
It's just a fucking friendly spar. Come here.
You want to keep going?
Fucking no, I'm done with you.
Hey, you know what? That's it for now.
Yeah. All right, your choice.
Yeah, good games. It was all for fun, though. Remember that.
Watch where you walk, Guaylo.
Maybe if your eyes were all the way open, you would have seen me coming, asshole.
Galante. Crooked white devil.
Nice to see you too, Mr. Wu.
Crooked?
You bet on your own guy and he lost. That's the way it works in this country.
Then Wu offer you a rematch.
I think I can arrange that. You up to it, Vito?
Yes.
Chinaman, huh? Yeah, get him a stepladder and send them over.
All right, Wu. Looks like you got yourself a rematch. And none of that chop suey crap this time.
You know that this game is old because this shit
now
is
listen,
actually good.
These chinks are quick little bastards.
And they don't care what they say.
No point in throwing big punches early on. You'll never connect.
All right. What am I supposed to do then?
You hit him quick and tire him out. When he's weak, he'll put his guard down. Then you swing for the fences. Now get out there.
I mean,
show him what you mean.
They don't hold nothing back, bro.
Hey, does Vito get a fortune cookie after eating your guy for breakfast?
Yo, you guys are fucking hilarious. I fucking love it here. Let's fucking fight. Everybody just jokes each other. No matter what race, no matter whatever. We just have fucking jokes. Let it fly. Let's get it. Let's fucking do it. Come on. Okay. Yep. That was cute. Come on. Come up.
Stupid.
Come on, I want more. Whoa! Okay. I fucks with you.
Ah, what are you doing? Lose to Guaylo.
Get up from that one.
Yeah, this no happen if you use Tiger style.
If you use Tiger style. Damn! Yo, he got dropped in this. Don't nobody wanna fuck with me in this prison, man. Oh, fuck.
Let's go, Skeletta. You're late for work.
Fucking hell, man. Imagine going to prison and still having a fucking 9-to-5. This is fucking bullshit. 9-to-5 is prison within itself. Now I'm a prison inside of a prison. Like, levels to this shit.
Hey, listen. Vito here's got the day off, courtesy of Mr. Galante.
Gotcha. Don't get used to it, Scalata.
All right. Come with me, Vito.
You suck my dick, officer.
What, are we gonna train some more?
Sorta. You'll see.
Oh, shit. He fucking just got it like that. That's power. That's fucking power. I got the fucking day. Yo, thank you. I want to thank you for doing that.
Morning, Mr. Galante. What, no training today?
Not exactly. We got a challenge from the spooks, and I don't want to risk Peppy getting all banged up before his big fight with O'Neill.
You gotta ease up, man. You're fucking just holding no punches, huh?
Come on.
Jeez, fucking, jeez, why they gotta fucking do all that, man? The big-ass rat.
The guy you're gonna be fighting is a strong bastard, but he ain't too bright. Fights with his heart, not his head. You piss him off, you lower his guard. That's when you let him have it. All right, here we go. Make me proud, kid.
Ooh, looky here. I'ma take this skinny-ass white boy to school. Gonna hit him so hard his mama's mama gonna feel it.
Okay. At least my mother wasn't a fucking slave, you bozo. Oh, fuck, I'm sorry. It was a fucking joke. I thought we was just...
Oh, come on. My grandmama hit me harder than that.
Your grandmama got hit by fucking... Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Pick up the pace like your grandma picked the cotton.
Your little cracker going
dang. I'm what? Stop. Stop it. Stop it.
Laying down on a job like always. Bah, bah.
Get up.
Man, who taught his brother how to fight?
Let's go, Vito. Put these bums back in their place.
No. Grab him and finish him off.
What? Right, I can grab?
Put his lights out. Damn it. You're almost there. Now, Vito, grab him and finish him off.
Press triangle to grab your opponent. Wait, I wanted to grab him.
Hell of a job, kid. Hell of a job. Here's your cut, Vito. You earned it.
Oh, fuck.
Yo, one of the hacks is coming.
What the hell is this? Some kind of circle jerk? All right, come on, Skeletta. You got a visitor.
Oh my gosh, is it my mother? My sister? Mother.
Hi, Vito.
Oh, it's my
sister. Hey, Frankie. How you doing?
It's my sister.
I'm doing good. Real good. Thanks.
So, how's things?
Well, I got something to tell you. I'm getting married,
what
Vito.
What the fuck? How long have I been in here?
I mean, it would have been nice if he asked my permission first, but... hey, I'm happy for you.
Vito, you're in jail. Look at yourself. How'd you let this
it's
happen?
It's okay.
Hey,
calm
I already got
down.
A lecture from the judge, huh?
Calm down.
I don't need another one. Just drop it, all right?
Vito, there's something else. It's Mama.
Wait, what?
What about her?
She's sick, Vito. Huh. She's been like this for weeks, and she's not getting any better.
Fucking Corona.
Look, Frankie. Go to Joe's. He's holding on to my money for me.
Oh, yeah.
You get her the best doctor you can find. And, you keep the rest as a wedding gift.
Vito.
No,
I mean it. Looks like I'm not gonna need it for a while.
Vito, you're a good person, bro. When
right,
you're not,
like
you know,
go.
When you're not being, you know, racist.
Look, you take care of Ma.
Making racist remarks, you know.
I will.
We're killing
thanks,
Tommy.
Vito. Bye.
1 week later. But that was just the time, bro. Y'all gotta remember, this is a different time.
Let's go, Skeletta. Those turlets ain't gonna clean themselves.
I can't imagine anybody playing this and actually being offended and be like... I can't, this is just distasteful. I can't do this, But it was the time, I understand it was the time frame, but come on now, you didn't have to put all of it in there. That's kind of disgusting. Oh, it's fine when you're headshotting people. But God forbid, one of the white people call a black dude out of his name. That's when you've had enough. Or a black guy calls a white guy out of his name. That's when you just... You can't do it anymore. Okay, I got it, buddy. It's fucking quiet. What the hell is going on? What's in here? Well, I don't know.
So, you're the new cleaning lady, huh?
Wait, what?
Follow me.
What you mean I'm the
hey,
fucking...
Pal, you mind?
You deaf? Clean that pisser now. That's more like it. Man. Clean it good.
Shut up. Ew. I don't get no gloves or nothing. I can smell it. It's flicking back in my face. Oh. Yo, what the fuck?
What's
why
the
not?
Keep cleaning, or else.
Why not use one of the fucking ones that I didn't even have to fucking clean? You fucking, I should wipe this shit on your fucking back. This fucking disrespectful ass. I fucking hate these pigs.
Hey, looks like this one's still dirty. Clean it again.
I wish I could swing on you so bad, but you're so fucking lucky. You got all the
feel
fucking...
like spending some more time in the hall.
I'm
that's
fucking
more like
shut up.
Clean it good.
You fucking son of a bitch. You fucking motherfucking son of a bitch. You're gonna piss in the other one?
Alright, that's enough. Now you're gonna go join the rest of the animals in the showers. Get moving.
What are you, a fucking ventriloquist, bro? Your lips weren't even moving.
Alright, Skeletta. Get your clothes off and get cleaned up. Would you kindly?
You'd like that, wouldn't you? What is this, Bioshock? Would you kindly? Would you kindly? Weird. This ain't it, man. This ain't it, bro.
What's the hold up here? Move your asses.
Hey, Frankie. We got a little business to take care of here, huh? Why don't you go have a smoke?
Yeah, sure. Have your fun, you sick bastards.
Y'all wanna fight?
I like your scars, pretty boy.
Oh, no!
Where'd you get them?
Sorry, asshole. You picked the wrong ass to drill.
We can do this the easy way, or the hard
ew.
Way.
Ew!
Your choice.
Ew!
I got a better idea. Why don't you go fuck your buddies instead? Or better yet, go fuck yourself.
Okay. I guess you want it rough.
You are disgusting. You're dead.
It's
fucking sicko.
Do that again, sweet cheeks. It's turning me on.
Fuck, this guy's a fighter, huh? Hurry it up, John. We ain't got long.
Come on.
This could have been so much easier.
Come on, take him down.
Fucking sicko, you fucking psycho. You fucking creep. Who else? Oh! Nice!
Hey! Hey! Whoa, whoa! What the hell's going on? Where's Frank?
What the fuck? They was trying to fuck me, you fuck!
Dawn, boy, you know the drill. Oh, and this came today. Might want to read it. Looks important.
Fuck, man. Prison is just fucking... What a fucking life to live. I thought I was supposed to be getting rehabilitated, man.
No, no, fuck!
Mama died while Francesca was visiting me. Instead of going toward a good doctor and a wedding gift, every penny I had went to the funeral.
That's dirty how he said, no, keep the light on.
Mr. Galante wants to talk to you. Come with me. Good to have you back, kid.
What the hell happened?
It looks like the mix weren't up for a fair fight.
Oh,
damn. Couple of them jumped Pepe yesterday.
It was a lot more than a couple.
Yeah, well, we sure as hell ain't gonna let this go.
What do you got in mind?
Pepe's got it all worked out.
Took a little persuading, but O'Neill's all by himself right now in the gym. Guards won't be back for a while. You're just gonna give him a good beating. Break a couple of bones, same as they did to me.
Easy.
Got it?
Easy.
Yeah, I got it.
All right.
I need to let out
me.
A I need to let out a little aggression anyway. Fucking bozos.
I'll wait out here. If the guards get back early, I'll warn you.
Okay.
All right, go for it.
The next time you see me, he's gonna be limping and some fingers is gonna be missing. My mother's dead.
Hey, O'Neal.
People want my butthole.
I got a little business to settle with you.
Just the man I wanted to see.
I want that rematch.
Come here, Mary! Again, hard. No guards to save you. Nice shot, Mary. Me ma used to hit harder than that. I don't think so.
I'm gonna lock all the, knock all the lucky charms out your body.
Is that all you've got?
What's on the other side of the rainbow? Please tell me, enlighten me. I'd like to know.
You'll have to do better than that, little girl.
Who you calling a little girl?
I'm not.
What? I think you were saying something. You fucking. No, come on, let's finish the fight. Fucking. There we go. There we go. Come on, Vito. Oh!
Shut the fuck up.
You were supposed to just break a few bones. Fuck, okay.
It all worked out just fine. They never found out who did it. Leo arranged for me to relocate to his cell. Well, actually, it was more like a suite.
What?
Life was getting better by the minute.
This is a fucking apartment! This is bigger than my mom's place!
I don't know. I sure as hell ain't gonna go back to work on Fla Clemente, I can tell you that.
Yeah, you're better off just forgetting about that old bastard. Trust me, Alberto's a real cocksucker. And you can bet that lawyer he's hired was just there to make sure you didn't run.
And I didn't,
but don't worry. You'll get his. Letting guys into your family for money like he offered you is against the rules. He's gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
To who? I thought Clemente was the boss.
That's what I thought.
You obviously don't know how things work around
here.
Are
you the boss, or like...
You see, there's more than one family in Empire Bay.
Okay.
There's three. Each family controls their own neighborhoods. There's a system of rules. And if there's any disagreements, the bosses of all the families meet to work things out. That's the commission.
Great, so what do I do now? Am I in trouble too?
No. Nothing like that. You're young, you're smart, and you've proven you can keep your mouth shut. You're exactly the type of guy everybody wants working for him.
Yeah, but I don't even know who these other guys are.
There's two other bosses besides Clemente. One is Carlo Falcone. The other is Frank Vinci. Carlo is young and ambitious.
The guy's a freaking nut job.
He's new blood, whereas Don Vinci is a man of honor. He respects the old ways.
You know these guys?
You could say that. And Frank Vinci is consigliere. You think being just a regular old man gets you all this? But listen, Vito. I'm getting out in a few months. When I do, you'll see what we can do about adjusting your sentence.
Okay.
Pepe, come here. Have a taste.
Oh, shit. Okay. I'm hooked. When a man becomes a full member or made man, he cannot be murdered by other members without prior approval from the boss of his family. They're like giving facts and shit about this. What the fuck? And some of them go by so fast. Chapter 7. In loving memory of Francesco Pontenza, Empire Bay, April. Is that my mother? It's my fucking mother.
Galante wasn't lying. Called in a few favors and arranged for me to get out early. Knocked almost 4 years off my sentence.
Oh, shit!
Now, Joe used to come visit me and, you know, kind of fill me in on what was happening on the outside. But I tell you, as soon as I walked out of that prison gate, it was like a whole new world.
Wow! Yo, it's so fire how, like, yo, they freed Vito till Vito, they freed him till he was backwards, till it was backwards. Yo, catch up with Joe. Look at this fucking city. What the fuck kind of cars are these? What the fuck? Why is this scene clearer? Shit seems clearer and shit, man. Grass is green, the skies are clear. I mean, apart from the fucking smoke and from exhaust and shit. Oh man, it's been so long.
Hey, go get a life.
Man, fuck you right, fuck me. Yo, so what I do, 6 years?
You're in my personal space.
My bad, I wanna be deeper in your personal space. It's been fucking years. It's been fucking years, man. I did 6 years. I've been in this six.
Vito! Hey, you break out of jail? Ah, jeez, good to see you in regular clothes and on the right side of the bars again. Welcome home. Come on in.
This is so cool, bro.
Man, I tell you, lots changed since I went away.
Yeah, I guess it has. And hey, it ain't much, but I hooked you up with a nice little apartment, just like you
Thanks.
Said.
Yo, now I good luck.
We're going out tonight to celebrate, and I'm going to introduce you to somebody.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
You're going
to
need a little cash so you can get things going again. I got a piece for you, too, if you want it.
Who is this?
Always comes in handy. So, what do you want to do now that you're a free man?
Hey, what do you think? I want to go back to working with you again.
All right. I was worried they might have turned you straight in there.
I actually met a lot of people and learned a lot while I was on the inside. Had a much better idea of how things work.
Good thing, because I wasn't exactly sitting around on my ass while you was in there. Don't worry, though. I'll show you the ropes, like always.
All right, well, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Jesus, I didn't expect you to be raring to go like this.
I'm fucking
this,
ready, but man. It's been 6 years
on, let's go
of
see
the fucking...
New place.
You don't know how it is. I'll tell you all about it in a second.
We'll take my car and go meet your new landlord. You do the driving so you can get back into the swing of things. Just
Easy.
Hope you didn't forget how to drive while you was in the can.
Hey, what are you worried about? It's like riding a bicycle.
Sure,
off.
But when you smack up your bicycle, it don't cost a fortune to fix the friggin' thing.
All right, I get it. You're like an old lady.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so. And if you ain't noticed, cars are a lot different since you went away.
You'll see.
New place is just down the street, right near the boardwalk. You're gonna love it.
Near the boardwalk? This is the front door. Hold on, let's go to the back. Yo, Joe, you don't even understand the things that... Yo, dude, a dude. It was like a fat dude and like a other dude who was kind of buff. Tried to take my butthole, man. I mean, I'm in the showers. The guy walks up to the cop, tells him to throw, take a hike, bro. He takes a fucking hike. The cop takes the fucking hike. And then they try to come for my booty hole. I was clenching for my life. But guess what? I beat his ass and I met some people, bro. It's fucking fire, man. I mean... You know, the years, the time there wasn't that bad, you know? It felt like, you know... What the fuck is this? Where's my baby? Where's my baby? We'll take yours. We'll just take your car. This is your car.
Damn, it's good to have you home. I done pretty good while you was locked up. But now that you're out, the sky's the limit.
What the fuck?
You seen Henry lately?
Nah, not for a few
Yo,
years
Yo, what
now.
Is this music?
You really felt bad about what happened.
What is the doo-wop?
What you been up to?
Oh, these...
We
these
don't really talk about much.
These feel so much
well,
better.
Clemente and that little asshole Luca tried to pull on us. I got hooked up with the Falcone family and I started working for them.
Really?
Yeah, you'll see tonight. I told you, I got a nice surprise planned for you. Don't bother asking, because I ain't gonna tell you.
Oh, boy.
Don't worry. I've been planning this for weeks. All right, this is close enough. Park here. Go check the place out. It's on the top floor. I already paid the first month's rent for you. And hey, the entrance to your garage is on that side street over there.
Thanks, Joe.
Yo, Joe, you...
I appreciate it.
Hey, and about tonight, we're going to a real classy joint. So buy yourself a nice suit. They won't let you in this place look like an ex-con.
My kind of place.
Joe, you really fucking looked out. You're all my fucking guy. In the top floor, too? Top floor? Oh, man, what is... I can't wait to see what it looks like. God damn.
Okay, here we are. I'm sure you'll find it to your liking. I live in a similar apartment myself.
Just open the door.
As you can see, it even comes with a telephone at no extra charge.
Never had one of those before.
And here's the bathroom, clean and modern, with all the hot water you could ever want.
Nice, okay, fuck.
And here is the master bedroom, and there is the master's bed.
What
it's comfy.
The fuck
with
is that?
Room enough for two, maybe three. And it doesn't squeak. Always a plus in my book.
I'm asleep. What the fuck?
I sure hope you like your new apartment, sir. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.
Just one question. When are you leaving?
Now, if you'll pardon me, I have to go and check out another client. Goodbye now.
Yeah, see ya.
Take the magazine. Oh shit. Hold on. Okay, let's fucking go to Joe's. The garage is on the left around the corner. Okay, so it's like, oh, it's over here, over here. Oh man, I missed my baby. There she is. I'm running out of fuel. You can find the nearest gas station at the map. Wait, what? I don't trust gas stations, man. After the gas clerk snitched on me, I should go to the gas station, whichever one it was, and take him out. Let it be a job. I'll do it for free.
Hey, nice day, huh?
Full tank, please.
Be done in a jiffy.
I don't fucking trust you. Fuck you. Trust none of these dudes.
All right. Almost done there, boss. We'll be back on the road in no time.
Anything else I can do for
you?
Oh,
I see where the gas is now. I see where it is.
Come back anytime.
Like, I see the actual lever. Ah! I remember this place.
The prosecuting attorney started prosecuting me.
Take it in. Get in the sun. Get in the sun, man. Look at that. Fucking dripped out, man. Come on, bro. Do that inside, man.
Jeez, I thought you was gonna be a no-show. Not
coming.
Bad, nice material.
Thanks. So, what's the plan for tonight?
You'll find out.
He's feeling himself.
To pick us up. I met him when you was on your little vacation. And show him some respect. He's kind of an important guy.
Oh yeah?
We'll see in a minute. Here he comes.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, Eddie.
Here I
How's
am.
It going?
Not too bad. Not too bad. What, is your buddy?
Yeah, this is my pal Vito. Vito, this here is a good friend of mine, Eddie Scarpa.
Nice to meet you, Eddie.
Same here, Vito. Okay, fellas, I'm dying for a drink. Let's go.
Shit, let's fucking go. Where's my hat? There we go.
Hey, Vito, you want to drive? I had a couple of drinks already. So, you tell him where we're headed, Joey?
Nope. All he knows is that it's a surprise.
He's gonna love it.
I fucking hope so.
I don't really like surprises.
Unless he got into the, funny business in the can.
Hey,
no.
What are you two talking about?
Then I just
don't worry about it. You'll see.
Hey, come on. We might as well tell him now.
Hey, you waited this long. We'll tell him in the car.
We going to a fucking strip club? Tell me we're going to a fucking strip club. Oh, we're going to a fucking strip club.
Okay, so Vito, what was the one thing you missed the most when you was in the can?
Well,
freedom.
Freedom. Besides that.
And then pussy.
Oh, wow. Booze, broads, baseball, everything.
Now you're getting closer.
What are you guys taking me to a baseball game?
No, we're taking you to the classiest cat house in the city, Vito.
Cat house, huh? Wow.
Whoa, you don't sound too excited, Vito. Come on, don't tell me you don't want to have some fun after all that time.
Hey, don't worry, Vito. These girls are real professionals. If you forgot how to do it, they'll get you back in shape in no time.
I'm asleep.
We're gonna have a ball. Remind me not to drink too much. There's something I gotta take care of later.
What's more important than pussy and booze?
You know how it is. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Hey, Vito, come on, step on it, eh?
There's a fucking red light. I wanna make sure we're good.
What do you got, an aversion to red lights?
After the lights go down low.
So I talked to Leo Galante about you, Vito. He said you were a real stand-up guy, and he told me all about the shit that Clemente tried to pull on you guys.
He's just getting heavy.
But between you and me, why'd you get into that line of work? I mean, we all got our reasons.
Well,
Yeah, yeah.
Because you know, I don't want to end up like my old man. And,
oh, no. Yeah.
Look, I figure nobody's going to help me, so I got to help myself.
You do. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Scram, baby. So, Vito, listen.
I'll have what he's having.
I work for Carlo Falcone, and we're looking to expand our operation. Joe's been working for us for a while now, and since you're a friend of his, we'd like to extend that offer to you as well. What do you say?
Yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, let's drink to it. Here's to you guys.
Right.
And to a bright future together.
Touching down.
I can't be drinking too much tonight. I got some business to take care of.
You had a plan in Monday 1922. You let other women make a fool of you. Why don't you do right like some other men do?
Really sad. Carlo's a real smart guy. He's into, you know, astrology.
You mean astronomy?
Fuck you, you fucking cum dumpster.
Sorry, ladies. Looks like I gotta get going.
Shut your goddamn pie hole. If you wanna use your mouth.
You fellas ready to go?
Yeah, let's go. Hey,
they
get
both
up,
said
Joe.
They had shit to do. And they both drunk as hell. Oh, shit.
I'm going home. Good night, you whores.
These dudes are drunk as fuck.
Hey, where the hell is my car? Somebody stole it. Hey, call the fucking cops, man.
Are y'all getting in, or am I just going? The fuck, get in the car! Jeez.
So, how'd you like the place, Vito?
A lot better than playing I just zeech in the showers, huh? What the hell's that stink?
That's how it feels to be the sober friend.
What? I wouldn't puke in my own car.
What the?
Oh, shit.
What the hell is that smell then?
Oh, yeah, I'm smelling it too.
Oh, it's a body in
the
fucking trunk.
What? That asshole puked in your car?
Who told you to drive?
Nah, he's in a trunk.
What?
What?
Hey, it's all your fault, Joey.
Oh, my.
I told you I
God.
Had some fucking business to take care of, and you went and got me drunk.
Do they care about me running red lights? Let's see.
Hey, since when does business to take care of mean dead guy in the trunk?
You want me to calm down? I'm
trying to figure. All we gotta do is bury the stiff. I already got his spot picked out up by the old observatory.
You got a shovel?
Sure, it's in the trunk. And the hole is already dug. All we need to do is chuck him in and cover him up.
All right. Where's this hole?
Yeah, a little ways outside of town, there's a path in the forest to a small clearing. That's where the hole is.
Hey, you're looking good.
All right, we're here.
Ew.
Vito, go pop the trunk.
Is that a joke? That's great. That's just great. Yeah.
God damn it, new shoes. Jesus Christ.
Fucking Christ almighty. How long this guy been in here, Eddie?
Just a couple days.
Just a couple.
You're gonna have to get him
days.
Out of there, Vito.
That's just great.
What do I gotta do it by myself?
Some fucking welcome home, this is.
Hey, mother.
Hey, here's a hole. Right here. Dump him in.
What?
Finally, done. Okay, now who's gonna bury him?
What?
I give me a minute to get a hold of myself. Can you just do it? Every time I get a whiff of the guy, makes me have to puke. And Eddie's not gonna be any help here.
Fine, whatever.
I don't even want to hear it. Whatever. I got it, bro. I whatever, man. I'll just do it.
Hey,
I'll
fellas,
just fucking do it.
How about a little music, eh?
You gotta be kidding me.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to
This
go.
Wasn't supposed to be part of your homecoming party, but good it's night, nice out here, ain't it? Well, I ain't been in the woods for a while.
Yeah, you won't be liking it so damn much after I smack you with this shovel.
Yo, Major, thank you for the 10, bro. I appreciate you. This is crazy, bro. Yeah, thanks for the fucking home welcoming warming, bro.
Oh, Vito, do not change that station location.
It's Dino. You guys kidding me with this?
Return to me.
I'm fucking dead.
For my dear and lonely. Hurry back.
This is so fucking stupid, bro.
Return to me. For my dear, watch it only. Hurry home. My darling, if I hurt you, I'm so sorry.
Fucking shut up.
And please say you're mine. Return to me. Please come back, Bella Sophia. Hurry back.
This is the best part of the day.
Hey, come on, Vito. You know this song, right?
I don't know the fucking song. I've been in jail this whole time.
Oh, shit. I don't know the fucking Italian words. Ah, fuck. Where's my motto?
Solo tu, solo tu, solo tu.
This man said solo, solo two, solo, solo one. Did they just go to fucking sleep? They're just
Sorry,
now figuring
Vito.
Out drive-thrus.
Not exactly the best way to end the night, huh? But thanks. I owe you one big time. Leave Eddie's car here so he can get home in the morning.
You're a good man, Vito. I'll settle up with you tomorrow. Hey, you coming in for some drinks?
It's 3 a.m. Shut the hell up!
Hey, shut up, you whore! Come on!
Look, you had enough, Eddie. Girls. You're going to bed. Come on. I'll call you tomorrow, Vito. Good night.
All right. Achievement unlocked. Last respects. I think we're going to wrap it up here. Chapter 8. The Wild.